Okay, in the case of style resources, what style resources is to do? What is the purpose of style resources? Till today, we have learned about resources like strings and colors, state with colors. Okay, what I want to do, I want to proceed for same with style resources. A style resource defines a format and look for the user interface A style can be applied on an individual activity, individual view or activity, or an entire activity, or whole entire Android application boss. Whatever the style you are configured in a styles.xml. So earlier days, what we used to do, we used to configure manually on each style, on each control view component. There might be different color, there might be different height, width, sizes. I want to give unique properties to all. So here, a style resources defines a particular format in a styles.xml. That styles configured style in a styles.xml having one unique ID. That ID is responsible to provide a proper user interface to each every view as well as your entire activity or whole application boss. Are you getting? For every button, same color should be there. On every button, on click should be same color. Background color should be same. For every checkbox, same. Label, same. Height, font, width, then their padding, everything you want to keep as same, then you have to configure all the property in the style, and you can replicate, you can use that same IDs in where boss, in your activities or layouts. Okay, so where is that location is available, boss? And its file names, styles.xml file name is fixed. So these files you can find in res folder, under this values directory, under this styles.xml. In a styles.xml, you have to configure your all the necessary information. Next, what is the file name, boss? Why a file name is arbitrary? Because this is predefined and constants. So, the element name, what are the elements you are configuring in a styles.xml? Okay, what are the elements name you are configuring in a styles.xml for the style ID? That will act as a resource ID. So, what is the resource location in XML? I can use @ package name. What is the package name you have mentioned? And package name is nothing but a value styles. Okay, style next Android colon style next your. What is the resource ID you have configured? The element name as a resource ID. Next, what are the elements are available in this styles.xml? So first is resources. So by using these resources, this is compulsory tag. This is a root tag, boss. This is the root tag without any attribute, and contain one sub tag under resources. So it defines the style and contains some multiple attribute. Okay. Now, what are the attribute, boss? First is the name. What is the name? Name contains string. Name should be in string format only. And this field is required, a compulsory, mandatory to be configured. If you won't configure name field, how can you able to access this style from your layout, from the styles.xml to the layout or to the view? Can we able to configure? No, it's not. We cannot configure. So because of this reason, it is required, it's compulsory. A name for a style which is used as a resource ID to apply the style to a view. What is the name you have configured? Na? The same name will be used as what was? Resource ID to apply the style on a view, on an activity, or on the whole applications. So what are the other subtags are there in a name, in a style dot, in a under resources, under styles, again items. Okay, so these items you have to configure. So item is sub elements of what was style. So here it defines a property, single property for a style. I want to mention text color, I want to mention button color, I want to mention padding, I want to mention text size. So these all items you have to configure, and this must be a child element of what was style element. Okay, what are the attributes which are required for this name? So here attributes as a name, item also should have name, name as an attributes. So this attribute as act as a resource, and it is compulsory. Example Android colon text color. Next example, I'm going for this example from styles.xml. This is a root tag. Okay, under this root tag, some other styles. Now my own style now. My button style. You can apply for whole activity also. You can apply for specific view also. You can apply the theme for all the activities. Okay, fine. So what is the text time I am mentioning? 25 dp. Okay, so there I will use, there I will, if I use this name, if I use this my button style, this will apply on the button, this whole will be applied on the button. Okay, next, what is the background color? So here I am accessing this color from what was background. I will create my own file, there I will configure. Are you getting? So what is this text style you want to apply? Bold. Whether you want to proceed for all caps, all lower, first caps. Okay, so this is true. Whether you want to go for text color, get the color from where was button color. Next, width. Next, height. Like this, you can configure all the properties and resources will be open. Okay, now how can you apply the theme or style to a button? So what will you do? Create appropriate view or appropriate layout. So just id is required. So you are fetching the string from where was, from string.xml. You can apply the string here also, no matter. You can apply the string here also. And next, style, you have to use the attribute name as a style. Next, from the style, what is your resource id? Look at here, the resource id. Here is the resource id. Name will attach the resource id, na? So I have to configure in this way. Shall we proceed for the example? Okay, what is the example name? Count 43, na? Last was 44. So here resources style. Okay, next button. Next. अरे आयडी ले काय झालं,